Hello friends, welcome to a new lecture today on virilizing tumors of ovary. So among the virilizing tumors of the ovary, the first and most important virilizing tumor of the ovary is Sertoli Leydig cell tumors. It is also called as androblastoma or arenoblastoma. If you see, the tumors are from Sertoli cells or Leydig cells. These produce androgen and thus they result in masculinization. These also cause altered body contours. Okay, they cause flattening of breast. Okay, they also lead to amenorrhea. Okay, grossly if you see, these resemble granulosa cell tumor. Histologically, they can be divided into well differentiated or purely differentiated or intermediate differentiation. In well-differentiated type, the Sertoli cells and Leydig cells are arranged in tubular pattern. They form well-formed tubules. Whereas, in intermediate differentiation, there is biphasic attachment, there are tubules also, and there are some sheets of cells. Whereas in poorly differentiated, you see, there are many spindle cells which are resembling sarcoma, and in between these spindle cells, there are interspersed Leydig cells. So this is about Sertoli and Leydig cell carcinoma, Leydig cell tumors. And there are even some other tumors, there are some more virilizing tumors which we see in ovary. One of the virilizing tumor which I would like to deal now is adrenal cortical tumor of ovary. So as the name says, this adrenal cortical tumor of the ovary, it resembles adrenal cortex. Okay, so because it resembles adrenal cortex, it is also called as hypernephroma or masculinoblastoma or virilizing luteoma, okay, or clear cell tumor of ovary. Okay, so these are the different names of this adrenal cortical tumors. So as the name says, there are large clear cells, or lutein cells are seen in the tumor. Okay, so this is about the adrenal cortical tumor. The next type of tumor is hilous cell tumor. So this hilous cell tumor, it is a rare virilizing tumor of ovarian hilum. The main characteristic feature of this tumor is the presence of Ringke crystals in cells. Presence of Ringke crystals in cells is the most common feature. Okay, so this is the main common, the most common distinguishing feature of Leydig cell tumors. Hilous cell tumors. So these are the different tumors which occur. These are the different tumors which are virilizing tumors. These are germ cell tumors. In the germ cell tumors, these include virilizing tumors. So I think you guys have understood about the germ cell. These are sex cord stromal tumors, not germ cell tumors. These are sex cord stromal tumors. In the sex cord stromal tumors, these are virilizing tumors. So thank you guys for watching my lecture. Thank you very much.